80% no skips. No one's ever done an 80% no skips run before, I believe. I mean, they probably have. Just, I mean, it's just playing the game, playing the game normally. So, but yeah, I'm gonna try play it fast. I'm not really sure what to do. Start.
I want the cast and crew on the ship within the hour.
No, Carl, you can't do this.
Tell them the studio pressured us into an early departure.
It's not ethical.
What are they gonna do? Sue me? Huh? They can get in line.
I'm not gonna let them kill my film.
We have 3 hours to find a new leading lady, or we're finished.
Oh, fuck yeah, my Coke's warm.
There are thousands
Love that
of
for
actresses
me.
Out of work in this city. Somewhere out there is a woman born to play this role. A woman who will journey into the heart of the unknown. Towards a fateful meeting that changes everything. I've come in possession of a map. An uncharted island. A place that was thought to exist only.
Oh shit, I need to hit the space bar. Sometimes I wish this had an auto splitter because it'd be really fucking handy. But you can't win them all. Oh. You know you do that fast when you don't even see the thing pop up. Feeling about this. It's perfect.
This is too dangerous. We're turning back over my dead body. We're almost there.
Come on, we can make it. Don't worry about it. It'll be fine. Trust me. Fuck. Man. /211 every time. Without fail.
Hey, Jack.
Actually, I missed it once.
Against the rocks, one of the sailor's brakes was killed instantly.
We put his body over there.
Oh God, we can't just leave him there.
No, Hayes is trying to contact him.
I don't think it's even diagonal movement. It's like the preferred method. I think it's literally.
This is the only passage.
Like walking sideways.
I've got something that should help.
Hurry up.
Ready? Let's get out of here.
Shh. Look. No one got this fantastic. Jack, come here. I got a weapon for you.
Hey.
See how well I can do this.
Gotta be low.
Thank you. Okay, that was pretty decent. I don't know why I can't do that on a fucking a normal run. But can't win them all, I guess. I think I rushed. That's probably my issue. This is kind of like a more chill run because there's no real like expectation. I'm not trying to beat anyone's time. So it'd be just more of a fun one, you know.
What was that?
I have no idea. Well, I don't know what I'm doing. It's now this movement.
Down here! Captain Engelhard, we're here! Over there!
It's okay, I got enough magnets.
Gotta reload.
I think it's 2:19 to make good time that Jack Black needs to walk down here from memory. Which doesn't look like it's going to happen. Oh, here we go. Don't tell me I fucking... I can't believe this split's gonna be better than my fucking 80% split. That's stupid. Jimmy and Preston and all the others. I just hope they were able to get ashore. Nothing's gone right since we sent them inside. Plus, you get to be in a Carl Denham picture. That's dumb. That's fucking dumb. We have to find a stretch of water near the center of the island. I hate myself. That probably could have been better too, but I missed some of the crabs early on. I think the best I've done is like 652. And plus I didn't hesitate at all that first part. Nice. It's okay, I have got enough magazines. Authenticity, Jack. Real life. So in a normal run I would run ahead here. After. And use like a like a death skip? Is that what it is? But I can't do death skips.
Excuse me, Mr. Denham. Shouldn't we concentrate on finding Preston and the others?
Nobody can die. So I actually don't know how to do this part normally now. I didn't know if that was even a thing, to be honest. I didn't know if Jack Black was dying or not. No, that's crazy.
Wait for me, Jack. I'm coming with you.
This plays like a lot differently. Kind of funny.
Hang on, man.
Oh, I might need some ammo. Body second before we used to disintegrate.
We've got to get out of this nightmare. Over there.
Cool.
Over there.
I'm here. Are you kidding me?
It's okay. I got enough magazines.
I'd probably have to look after Anne, maybe this part.
We've almost reached the plateau. We'll be able to get our bearings from up there.
At least it won't glitch. It can still soft lock though, certain parts.
Okay, it's reloaded.
Jack, look up there. Another fire. We can't be alone on this island. Must be nearing some kind of settlement. It must be this way. I'm going.
Look out, Anne.
Huh. This game's still like a babysit simulator, holy shit.
Jack, there's a wall over there. It's huge.
But I kill it?
Ready, Jack?
Let's go. The others can't be too far.
Okay, I wonder what happens if you go through.
Swim! Follow me, I'll cover you from the back.
Alright, you better. Nice, Chris called it. Oh. So the rain puts out the fire. I didn't know that. Oh, I'm fucked. I still went too fast for it.
Thanks. Nice work, you got good aim.
Makes a bit more sense now, though. Why sometimes they not die? What's the deal with that?
Gotta reload soon.
This island is really fantastic. Why didn't
we? So I have to babysit Anne on this next part as well. I don't necessarily need to take fire through here, but
Anne, have you seen Jimmy and the others?
Hey, no, nothing.
It's just good to get ahead.
It worked. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Cool. So I'm aiming for under 3 hours. I think it's possible. Just need to look after Anne. I don't know what she's doing. Yeah, I wasn't as hard as I thought it would be, actually.
Last magazine on backup.
Oh, you bitch. Psyched me out. I mean, getting here within like 20 minutes isn't horrible.
Be
I think.
Careful, Anne.
My first ever speedrun, I got here within, like, almost 30 minutes. It's not bad, actually.
Be right back.
Oh, wait, I don't think I was... I think I split. Fuck, did I?
Yes, there's a winch up here. I can open the door for you.
I don't think I split. Man, fuck. What's this level? Because this would be sacrifice.
Oh my god.
Yeah, because this is the wall. Oh well. Oops. Oh well. But still, getting here within 18 minutes is still pretty fucking good. I don't know what my best possible time is in each set. That'd be really handy to know. That's dumb how you can crouch here, by the way.
He got away from him.
My God, did you see that? They were chanting the name Kong. Kong.
I know, I saw it. Carl, it took Anne.
What? Yeah, I know. It's the most amazing thing I've ever seen. It's gigantic.
So just when I was playing this, I never got a fire spear. Just none seemed to... seemed to land near me. Yeah, normally you get the one that lands there, but I didn't get one at all. It's kind of rigged.
We gotta get through that door. There's no other way. Over there, something moved.
Come at me.
Take cover, Jack.
Dog. Fuck off. There we go. Hurry up.
I thought these things were supposed to be extinct.
Yeah, now I got this. Where's my spear?
Fine. I can give it a rest myself.
So this part I can't we'll be able to skip over. Because it involves a death skip. Which you can't do. I'm trying to think how far ahead I can go without. I might wait down here and see what happens. So, I guess so because I've seen him get grabbed, but hopefully it doesn't, fair enough, they spawn so a little bit. Yeah, cool. So I guess I just have to watch him get grabbed and then it's fine after that. Oh, can I get up? Yep, nice. Bit of a boost. Whee! How did I miss? Oh, did I hit him? Oh, baby, a triple. Two magazines on back. Nice. I'm lucky he's just got health back now. Holy shit, otherwise I would have died. Where is he? That's never happened before. There he is. Fuck, he's taking sweet ass time. What's killing him? Oh, he's being a dick. That's twice he said he's done that to me, or someone's done that to me now. Hurry up, but yet I'm in front of you, mate. What are you talking about, buddy?
Spiders. We saw some earlier planes. We managed to beat them like a punch.
Where am I going? Shit. Can't get my thumb in a correct position. Slipped off my controller. Ooh, baby, that was speed, I tell you.
Nice work.
What's all mate doing? Holy crap. Hurry up! Oh, useless. It's not worth anything. Kind of terrifying. I kind of wanted to kill it before I came over here, but I really hesitated.
Get over here and help me, Jack!
Oh, there he is. I'm about to drop my spear, kill him, pick up my spear. You die?
Boy, am I glad to see you alive.
Well, I did. Nope.
We should never have followed you on this wild.
There we go.
I'm not getting this open on my own.
I think this is one of the first times I've ever finished this level with ammo as well.
Only 6 bullets on backup.
Crazy stuff. Cool. I'm I'm making like somewhat decent time. I remember getting here at like a fucking 35, 40 minute mark at one point. Kind of just shows how like how much it improved in the like the game overall, I guess. It's kind of crazy. Run, Billy. I'm trying. What a strat. No, you don't, buddy. Also, Lala Soul, thanks for the host. I don't have things up because I'm on a different scene for my speed runs. Beep boop, beep boop, beep boop. Wait for the famous words. Thank you.
This way, Jack.
I'm glad I'm here also, I guess. Even though my name's not Jack.
Three magazines on backup.
That might be the play, actually. Holy crap. How would you do this part? Like, spears only.
Hang on, Ann! I'm coming to get you!
Cracks.
I gotta reload.
Oh.
Last magazine on back.
Dun 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 dun. That is so like disorienting, holy shit. Oh, better watch him, mate. Better get 5 bullets in you. Like, can't believe we killed him. Catch. Just go. Bang. Send your little TIE fighters at me, mate. See what I do about it. Wait, what? I've literally never seen that in my life. That was so weird. I would have been pissed if I had to go through another phase of that. Holy crap. Bro, I'm pretty sure I've done 80% runs where I've got here within, like, 45 minutes. That's cooked. I reckon I could probably do this in under 2.5 hours, maybe. Interesting. This is definitely, I feel like I'm cheating. Now you know, you feel. Bang. Bang. Double bang. Bang bang, baby. Excuse me, sir. Cool. Thank you. Sway, sway, baby, you're so audio. Kill your boyfriend, we can be together. Oh, sway, sway, baby, tonight. Maybe tonight. Why am I singing fucking short stack? I think it's Noodle's fault. For some weird reason. Also, it looks like I'm cross-eyed because I keep like looking over one side more. It's just because I'm trying to look for the gaps. I could possibly be cross-eyed though. You never know. I'm gonna have to play a level that I don't think I've played casually. Oh, this is not even casually. I don't think I've played period for the longest fucking time. What's that? Can I go through? Cool. But I hope that this next part is probably a lot more stress-free, purely based on I don't need to. That's what I wanted. Oh, a trick shot. Oh, that may have not been a trick shot. That meme might be what the kids call stupid. It look cool though. that on. Please don't kill me, sir. Can they not hit me if I'm crouched? They can't hit me if I'm crouched. Okay, I think I just gave up.
Gotta reload.
Nah, for fuck's sake. I'm just wasting ammo at this point. Excuse me.
Good luck, Jack.
I might as well open it, it'd be probably quicker.
Shut up, Denim. Jack, did you find Ann?
I couldn't get to her in time.
Move, you doggo! Fuck me. Cool, I haven't played this level in, like, eons, so I might get this wrong. Oh, I didn't want this. There they are. What the fuck is hitting me? I wonder if you're not meant to get across there like that, or if it's just like a cock tease. I think you can, maybe, I don't know. I mean, realistically it'd be like no benefit in it. You have to. That's right. I don't want to throw this just in case I miss. Fuck, no. Actually, let's just do this for safety. Don't know why I just chose this route. How would I have not heard that commotion?
Four magazines on backup.
Follow the project, Jack. I saw some fire further down.
Four minutes is pretty good. I'm gonna try to run the shotgun with this part, see how that goes.
Up there. That's his lair, it's gotta be.
I don't know if it's really worth it, to be honest. Maybe. It feels like a broom. I feel like Hayes is doing nothing. Oh, he was shooting now. Cool, he actually got in the raft. Crazy stuff. Who would have thought? Thanks. I need water, Hal. That was fucking speedrun.
What was that? The door! They've locked us in. What are they doing? Are they letting us out?
Five magazines on backup. I gotta reload.
Oh my god, that guy was... Oh, that dude was humdinging. Cool.
This way, Jack. Take cover. The fire's burnt the path we can take. Let's go. Everyone, this eyes.
Oh, fuck. I can't nailed. No, 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 no. Shit! Haze, I need the pistol, Haze. Thank God.
Where's Miss Darrow?
With Kong.
What's Kong?
Who's Kong? Ah, shit.
Hang in there!
Gotta reload.
Hi, Jobbers. Oh my God.
The natives! They followed us!
Yeet! Yeet! Bro, you can tell seeing my limp dick, eh? Holy crap. I would, but I can't seem to hit what I'm throwing. Oh, that one just hit the tree though, it was nowhere near. Yeah! There we go.
They're coming from everywhere!
Oh, I'm scared. Why my boy's Haze, not Haze, Carl teabagging. Oh, no way. Whoa! Dude, I hit dive bomb. Missed. I wasn't even aiming there, my guy. Oh, that's pretty close. limp you got one.
There's too many of them! Jack, you have to burn the bridges!
Move, Bimmy. I said a boom, boom, boom. That about to say way-o. I said a boom, boom, boom. Could you not? That would be fantastic. You try to figure out how to make this guy fall through the floor. That'll be it, right? Yeah, there it is. So it's funny, right? That's a glitch, but it's not, because this is no skip, so it's fine. Oh my god!
Skip
a cutscene. Crack. Thank you. Oh, that is fucking speed, baby! This is like a 2 minute level, what the fuck? That'd be gold. Fuck me, that was a good level, holy shit. Looks like it's time. My spear. Keep your weapons dry. How did all that miss?
It's okay. I got enough magazines.
Cover me, Hayes. Where are my spears going? Like, oh, that one hit. They just keep spawning.
I gotta reload.
What the fuck? I fucking hate this level so much.
Okay, it's reloaded.
I don't know what the fuck just killed me.
Gotta reload.
It's like the bullets hit the water and don't do anything. Where's Hayes? See what I mean? Why did he go back into the water? Was he glitched?
Thanks.
Fuck no.
Gotta be low.
I hate swamps. I hate swamps with a passion. Fuck that level. I hate swamps. I like literally hate it so much. How is this dude on me? Climb, Harambe. Oh, PVC. What's going on? Well, PVT. What's going on, mate? How's life? Damn, I don't like calling you PVC. Like the pipe. PVT. I'm trying to have good luck. I'm trying to have fun. Being very tired and likely going back to bed soon. What time is it where you are? Like, I'm assuming like 7 a.m. Or 8 a.m. Oh wow, that's never been done before. Yeah, 7:45. I should probably have a semi-early night because I got my second COVID jab tomorrow, so that's exciting. I have a hair in my face. Yeah, it's 7:45 at night for me, so. Bro, his hair. That's what I'm worried about. I've got 2 days off from work starting, obviously today. But then I've got to sit a forklift exam on Monday, which I don't. Which, like, you know, it's all well and good, I guess, but I don't want to be, like, you know, stupid for it. Why could I not grab this dude? Don't hit me. Velociraptor, please.
There we go.
Yeah, so I hope for my sake that my next jab doesn't kill me, but let's see how we go.
Stay behind me.
No, it's literally, you have to fall off quick. It's just how you save time. So skips counters like so I don't know if you remember if or how much you watched last time you saw me run this game, but you can bring fire to levels you're not meant to bring fire, so that's a skip. And any death skips where skipping ahead to get a checkpoint. So you can't skip ahead to get a checkpoint at any point. So that's a skip as well. But that one's like, that's fine as a skip. Where is she? Yeah, so fall, like, so you have to fall fast there. That's not really a skip, that's just, I guess, a manipulation of anything. So, yeah, it's not counted as a skip. I hold a world record in that level as well. I can efficiently fall off the log. Shock to the first ending. Was it? I think I was doing 100% when you watched. I think, but yeah, I can't really remember now. Oh, of course I missed. Yeah, I remember. I remember now. So I think there's not many more scenarios where I would probably skip anyway coming up. Actually, I lie. There's like one more fire skip, which I obviously won't be doing, but a section where I would fire skip. I was like, that was weird. And there's like there is a part where you like, you go through these two like raids or something. I think that's a skip as well. So, but most of it, like a lot of it's for playing the game normally. So, but with that said though, I'm pretty sure I'm already beating my first ever run. Which isn't hard, I guess.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you can't do any death minutes.
Look out, Ann.
So if anything, this run is just playing the game normally.
No, no,
okay,
no,
a
no.
Casual run through. He's got me. I hate this level too. It's one of my least favorite ones. Shoot him with what, Anne? So the only one I'm gonna do here is let me get as close to Anne as possible. Then you just spear at him. And yeah. Alright. That was close. That kind of works a little bit. I think I just ripped that spear out of his head. Oh. Oh, come on, that has to be so close. Huge. That was massive. Why can't I look at us?
Hurry, Jack.
Give me your hand. PBT, are you one of those cool kids who play that crab game game? Crab game game? It's pretty funny.
What was that? Jack, is that you?
It's us!
Jack! Ed!
Hello, Hayes.
I don't think I've taken that long to...
Where are the others?
Stuffed up.
There's Lumpy and Preston.
There's only us four left, Mr. Darrow.
We're putting an end to this nightmare. Let's find Engelhorn and get out of here.
Yeah, it's free on Steam.
It's him.
I might stream it after this, but the Australian one's like really racist. Because that's just, I guess, what we are. Oh fuck! I barely touched the trigger. Game.
It's all right. You won't hurt me. This is Jack.
Ventosaurus? Yeah, okay, I'm on the right split.
We'll be able to get out.
Oh, he died. Andy. Where is it? No one's trying to get up. Don't think so, mate. How many spawn? I think this is the last one. God. Like these guys spawn here.
I gotta reload.
There's still one more left. So there's meant to be a fire skip here, but I guess I'll have to skip it. Oh, you fucker. Oh. Ah, you bitch.
Okay, it's reloaded.
I shot like too late. I probably did hell though, damaged myself in the fire. The fuck? This is dumb. Who's dying? Mate, holy shit. How much time loss is that? That's easy, like 5 minutes almost. Nah, the level's only over 5 minutes. Still. Oh, you fucker. Yeah, so normally I'd carry fire through here, but... Which, I haven't even played this next part in like the longest time.
Did you find the lever?
Should I put it on now? Maybe.
Ready, Jack?
One magazine's back
in, so fire. Make it quick. I heard them trying to get in.
Yeah, I literally haven't done this part in ages. So funny. I don't think Anne's with me though. She'll probably just slow me down to be honest. Really?
Yeah.
Which one am I need? Which one do I need to go? Where do I go? I think she'd be fine. I think the key word in all of that. Well, I know whatever I get in the end, I could easily knock like 3-4 minutes off it. Going like, being like stupid. So I have the base on this part. Help.
We're never getting off this island.
Be brave, Jimmy.
Where's Hazer? I can hear him picking shit up. There he is.
Help me!
What do you need help from, my guy?
Okay, I got enough magazines.
What am I stuck on? Fuck you. Cool, let's go.
I gotta reload.
They don't attack you here for some weird reason.
Did you hear that? A plane's engine.
It's Englehorn. Hurry!
Jack, look. A stretch of water. He'll be able to land.
Hopefully. Kill.
It's okay. I got enough magazines.
Hurry up, please!
And so why is he not getting slowed down? Pop him in the head. Some
what,
gorilla?
Some gorilla? Have you lost your mind, Miss Darrow? If we light up those rituals in this door, he'll come.
We're trapped in these ruins, and you want to bring in another monster?
Is that a monster?
Instead, he saved my life.
He'll try and rip us apart, and I don't plan on letting him. Jack, tell her it's madness.
I know, Carl. Trust him. You have to trust me.
I'm pretty close to finishing this game. I reckon I'm like... I'm not far off.
And get down. He's going. He's coming back. We need to take cover. Follow me.
Yeah. What am I stuck on? Cover me, Jack.
Cover me, Jack.
Bang.
Mr.
Perfect. Ready, epic fucking slow-mo jump. Ready? Hey! Okay. Let's not mess this up. Got him. Gonna stand around and watch while their mum or dad or whatever the fuck this is just gonna get pulverized. Bang. I think this is the last good Kong level, to be honest. See if I can do this. Dude, this V-Rex is slapping my hole. Probably didn't do that how I would want to do that, but that's fine. In a perfect world, you throw all three of them off an edge.
Jimmy, I thought I told you to stay put.
Hold on, Mr. Hayes. You're safe here.
Forget about me. I want you safe, Jimmy. You have to get back to the ship.
Mr. Hayes! Oh, no. Mr.
Hayes! Fuck, I can play this role really well.
Jimmy, stay covered, they're here!
Gotta reload.
It's probably the best I've ever done that, to be honest.
It's Englehorn! He's come back! Jimmy, hurry! We have to get back down!
He's gonna try and land on the lake. I'm sure of it.
Cool.
Okay. Already.
I need to babysit Jimmy, otherwise he may just drop dead randomly. It happens. Dude was full of spears. Let's walk through here. Let's get a checkpoint. Dead.
That's okay, I got enough magazines. Jimmy.
Cool. At least didn't stop lock.
Jimmy, climb in!
Not without Miss Darrow.
Jimmy, get on the plane. That's
nailed that.
We're going back to the ship. Jack, I saw the gorilla. He took Anna to the mountain. There must be a path that leads to his lair.
Good luck, Jack. Nailed it, bro. Apologize for the squeak chair, as always. It's one of these things you gotta deal with when you come to a Prophet Black stream.
It's okay, I got enough magazines.
Did it, did. Oh shit. This is when you really start moving, boys. Okay. I can't get 220.
Okay. Ready, reloaded.
I need fire, what am I doing? Okay, see if I can nail this. Bang. That is once kill to run for me. I forgot to split again, didn't I?
Gotta reload soon.
Kong's aware. That's what I aim now. I mean, I can always reset the splits, so it's not hard. And hurry up. There we go. Shit. Oh, this is fun, though. Holy shit. Fuck you. Give me a little shit. Why can't I grab this guy? Holy crap. Oh fuck, I overshot my thing. Two more. There we go. I've hell messed up my split, which isn't good. Because I could overthink and then miscalculate my time. So I don't want to split here. Chased by Harambe. beep, boop. Fuck, she takes her time.
Thank you.
Try and follow us all the way.
I'm not far from finishing, just say. So this is like the last skip, I believe. The last level you skip on, which I obviously won't be able to do. I actually don't really know if it counts as a skip, but I'm just gonna do it there. Do it this way just in case. This music's fucking so good, man. Holy crap. I don't know if, like, they got people to, like, Peter Jackson's people to write it. Or not, but it's fucking slaps. It slaps hard. I reckon I'll get about 220, maybe just under. See if I can do this. Oh, that might fuck me.
Oh, no.
I might have to restart this level just in case. Because I don't know if that's going to count as like a death skip or not, so. I mean, I can try again. I think I got stuck on something. There we go. That was awkward.
Hurry, Jack. We're not that far ahead of them.
Ah, you dog. Cool. Oh, this is like the I want to say it's technically the last Jack level. It's not really. The one before was. When should we, like, play? Like, fight?
Jack, look. This is where it all started.
It looks deserted.
I'm going to be painting like a machine after this.
Something's not right. Let's hurry up and get through here before anyone sees us. It's our only chance to get back to the ship. I know what I'm going to do.
How did they destroy that? Or did Kong do it? Is that what they're getting at with that?
I'm gonna look for something to help you get through.
Anne, there's something I want to tell you.
What is it you want to tell me?
Go! What the fuck? Hello? There we go. I was like, what the hell is happening?
Stay here. You need to go back. You're in danger. Please, go.
I was hanging here for a minute.
We did it! We got him! Can you believe this?
Denim! What have you done? You're gonna kill him!
Don't worry, Anne. He's not gonna die. The whole world
My boy got a
splinter. In a few months, his name will be up in lights on Broadway. Kong!
The eighth wonder of the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to show you the greatest thing your eyes have ever beheld. He was a king in the world he knew, but he comes to you now a captain. Ladies
Swing, Harambe. Damn it. We have to coordinate the neighborhood. I let go of the button like an idiot. We have to surround him.
Send all back up to Broadway. Don't let him get away.
Ah, oh, bloody hell. What are you doing? What are you doing? This part here just does his own thing sometimes. Holy shit. I think it's where I need to be.
Wasn't the airplanes. It was beauty killed the beast.
I may have gone like a second early there, but nice. 2 hours, 16 minutes, and 34 seconds. I actually think that beats my run that put me into the top three. By 1 second, holy fucking shit, that's crazy. That's really funny. Cool.